is how you make super easy daisies for any jewelry piece or like craft. All you need is a string and some beads any size. You want to grab 6 like petal colors and then 1 center color. Then you want to string 4 of the petals and then the center one, so you'll have 5. And on the last petal, you want to string the wire through and pull, you have like this shape. Then you want to add to that string 2 more of the petal colors and string it through the petal next to the center that you didn't go through. Pull, and that's it. That's how you make a daisy. You can make rings and other crazy crafts. This is a ring I made and necklace, and I'll see you in the next video.